Hello and welcome everybody. Hello Peter.
Hello.
Welcome to the Sydney New Year celebration Karen Era 2761. My name is Tasneem Rock and this is Peter Htoo, and we're delighted to be your MCs today for our celebration. We'd like to acknowledge the traditional owners of country throughout Australia and recognise their continuing connection to waters and culture, and pay our respects to their elders, past, present, and emerging.
Australia,
Now, please stand for the raising of the Karen flag. Thank you, everyone. Please be seated. So thank you for joining us in this virtual Karen New Year celebration. Every year, normally the Sydney Karen community comes together with sports, songs, dances, lots of speeches, as many of you will know, and food. We'd like to say for everyone who is affected by COVID right now, we are thinking of you and we wish for your speedy recovery. And we're also mindful that while we're celebrating Karen New Year in freedom, there are so many Karens who are currently fleeing for their lives, and we stand in solidarity with them. Peter?
Yes, pasibu sipubala wedi wako ada hela malakapo wakanyo ni tato la online tabloi ni la. Goni dene wedi pa Sydney wakanyo putit pada pune pa he dito so da pa malakapo wakanyo ni tato koplo da lukwe da tuwita sa di depa da gekli di depa da sita ketu di depa da teka di bata o da o di depa ni lo masa da ba kehidani nyai da ko da kehidani di depa koplo da sita sa utu hutani da pa tino siko ba siko pala ba da sa blo nyai da pa seri sewa ba da pa tino ba tula tu ke mana da sa ga i da ke ge usu toge asu kli da pa tino siko pa pa kelu di depa la deni nyai boe di pa malaka po bagnya ni tho le ta ta sebli bu basa do pati na ba kwa klu ti di pa nyo po ti di pa la pa ki mi ha plok ho plo ta ta du ta ya me ge ta so ma na pit pa me ge ku ta ro pati na ba we ti do pa we se ta the go do we ti ni la a wo ta pa si bu ba tu go ade la pa tu he a tho ta malaka po
So thank you to everyone who has joined us on Zoom. Please, of course, stay muted unless we do ask you to unmute. If you don't wish to appear, you can turn off your camera. Peter?
Ho da possibly super ba poati de pala a head holler zoom nila with us who ma thi ba thukulu the block of a madaba bagata thika tikwatula daga nita kemah tarok lumana bahasa kita su matiba aklunirke kita dekadiba kita su nami dedo papla bana dagodo kita su matiba na na kamera sekonirke tapi.
Now we're also live streaming on Facebook, and welcome to everyone who is joining us on Facebook. And we'll also share a YouTube link to the recording afterwards. And we'd like to invite you to use the chat, both on Zoom and Facebook, to talk to us, to thank the speakers and entertainers. And most importantly, this year, if you do comment live, you go into a draw to win a prize from the Karen New Year shop. And you can check out that merchandise at karennewyear.com. So stay tuned to see if you're going to be a winner today. All profits. Sorry, Peter.
Go ahead. The ni apa ta kenyon ni jatho amut bloy ni the metela zoom amana ba o se kala Facebook live streaming la Facebook se got lo khopo dani da patasi ta ko de pa ta ta tuita se de pa da da ga di ba ni nyai po odo khoplo Facebook ni bo odo YouTube link se kamo na se kal la pagkatiba recording la YouTube link ka ata dara dakle mi wida pagkato la YouTube link se kamo nila na dani nyay da los hoda wala sis hoda he comment di pala Facebook mi zoom mi gini ni kitu ni ba da kweta yala da da he bo di pa pu umo na oda di wida su comment mi di mi la zoom mi di mi ne la Facebook ni thi we ni la da wida su kwa se got le to kwa se got la karennewyear.com da sata bu da lo di pa ne bo da o ki di pa mark di pa na ko ti kwa di pa ka la se merchandise di pa opening da ni wida su le to kwa di ni ke ba ni ke wida pa sari sa wa ba kwa la ka ni ba Lunibata Hiputripa Nikogadinila.
So all the profits from the Karen New Year shop will go to help internally displaced persons in Myanmar. And we know that the Karen community and our friends have been very generous this year, and many have already donated. You can also donate to help IDPs on the Karen New Year website through your local Karen church. And we'll also be putting the Australian Karen Organisation Bank's transfer details in the chat as well.
Me dala save it pala e it pala pani bala karennewyear.com club uni gele pagani ba pag share lo su ta master su IDP the pala copy of mona with the gadi ba tani nyai ni patinya la pagnyo community la pe yula australia me sydney me ne pa pa hidanyo da pada he did pa no de nya la pa ku lu go ni pa tinya do pa si lu ba ku ane no na mi ta o ma mu a tho do la with us la itp go do with us le tho ba la website me ge ko plu ba ka nyo da ta ba ta u pu di pa me ge la Australian Karen Organisation the ko me ge la ba ka ka pa pa pla ro ki no bank details ba ka ka kakala chat box nya puni kita su you betul tina batu ko ada ni lah.
So let's start our New Year celebration with a beautiful group song by the Karen Youth Sydney.
Okay, bagaimana huba asukaja la penyanyi tato da dari takle asukaja kopro bu nama dasawi la Karen Youth Sydney ni lah Sydney kenyata saat ini panen lah.
Tough on, you're my love, 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 you're my
So though we'd like to thank the girls and also thank William Farn for recording and filming that. So we'd like to thank our singers Popo Mu, Popo So, Normu Po, Sapphire, Sawitu, and also to our other dancers in the video, Thule and Portiwa. So as you know, that's a Karenya Yu song. I do love some of the lyrics. They say, this is the first day of Thule in Karenya year. Even when we live in different places, we still respect and celebrate it. In this new year, let us live and show a beautiful life. We'd now like to welcome the convener of the Sydney Karen New Year celebration, 2761, Mahn John Rock, for the opening speech. Peter?
Possible ba William Fan, do at the pa la awe la tagomu pur kai ni la de possible si ba si ko wala tu vita sada me ora popo mu popo so no mu ko sa pa ya no so we tu do ba wala we akli de pa tu le do poti wa de pa ni la ba vita si ba la na but let's epok ha de pa the block or da da lo lo ka de pa u ta ni vita si ba deploy ni la akhei ni ko u do da ka tu u tho la man john rock me we da popular sin no la ka nyo sydney ka nyo ni tho tho da malak bon ni tho tho ki tu mi si khu si ni mu popular sin na ni la ba ki la da sak to la su ni la
Distinguished guests, invited, honored guests, fellow Karens and friends of Karens, tuning in from both near and far, ladies and gentlemen, may I welcome you all to our Karen New Year 2761 celebration and wish you a happy Karen New Year on this very special occasion. This morning, I'm speaking from the land of the Gurungai people, and so I would like to acknowledge them as traditional custodians of the land and pay my respect to their elders past and present. Now, Karen New Year celebrations are held by Karens all over the world during the month of Thule or Thai-Burma on the Karen calendar, which corresponds to December, January on the Roman calendar, when they sound the buffalo horn and beat the harvest, the frog drum, to usher in the new year. The period leading to Thalai is when the rice harvest is completed. And according to current traditional practice, there must be a celebration for the consumption of the new crop. This period is also the time to divine the appropriate date for the commencement of the next crop, and typically when new houses are built. And the completion of these activities must be celebrated. On Karen New Year, Karen people eat steamed sticky rice to celebrate the new rice harvest. This day is, of course, much more than a harvest festival for us. On this day, the Karen communities of Myanmar and the diaspora around the world celebrate their unique cultural identity and national unity. They wear traditional clothing, visit friends and families, and attend various events dedicated to the Karen cultural heritage. Celebrations typically include dancing contests, where traditional Karen dances and songs are performed, student award ceremonies, speeches, exhibitions on Karen history and culture, parades, food, sports tournaments, and more. The best known Karen dance performed at the celebration is the dong, meaning to be in agreement. It originated with the Poor Karens and has since become a shared cultural heritage of the Karen people. At these festivities, speakers reflect on the previous year, and people wish one another health, happiness, and prosperity for the new year. When we reflect on the last 2 years in Australia, our adopted country, we see that along with the rest of the world, we have been impacted by the ravages of COVID-19, particularly its Delta variant. The hope was that by the latter part of 2022, as our vaccination rates hit the high percentages and as more vaccines become available, the pandemic would evolve into an endemic like the cold and the flu. But this was not to be, and that Omicron in early December, which is even more infectious than Delta, and which is now raging across Australia and the world. However, health experts seem to agree that Omicron too will eventually settle into an endemic, but the end game will be considerably delayed. Compared to us, however, our brothers and sisters back in the motherland have had a much harder time. They did not only have to grapple with COVID-19 in 2020 and into 2021, but they have also been suffering greatly from the consequences of the military coup, which took place on the 1st of February, 2021, which grabbed power away from a democratically elected civil government. Many senior officials of the government have been arrested and jailed, including Aung San Suu Kyi, the state councillor, and Win Myint, the president. The coup was met by nationwide peaceful pro-democracy street demonstrations, work stoppages, civil disobedience, and general strikes. As these activities grew more forceful over time, military responses escalated into a brutal effort to put down the movement. As of December 4, the Assistant Association for Political Prisoners reported that 1,300 people had been killed, while a total of nearly 8,000 have been arrested, charged, or sentenced. The Myanmar military is now trying to eliminate resistance along the border in ethnic areas by airstrikes as well as ground attacks, firing rocket launchers and burning down houses. The UNHCR figure in November 2021 showed a total of 230,000 internally displaced persons since the coup, which has bumped up the total for IDPs to nearly 600,000 within the country. These figures are likely to be much higher now, of course, as a result of recent and ongoing military assaults in Kayal and Karen states. Meanwhile, the coronavirus marches on, largely mismanaged by the junta. There have been 530,000 corona cases since the epidemic began, WHO figures, and over 19,000 coronavirus deaths in military figures during this time. The United Nations Office for the Coordination of Human Affairs, OCHA, in December has made a rather grim prediction for Myanmar for 2022. It says, the outlook for 2022 remains dire, with the key drivers of need, conflict, COVID-19, economic stress, and statelessness, all continuing to negatively affect the population. The political and security situation is expected to remain volatile, with increased and protracted displacement anticipated. The devastating third wave of COVID-19 appears to be breaking as 2021 draws to a close. However, a damaging fourth wave due to relatively low vaccination rates and the emergence of new variants of the virus is a risk in 2022. While these are negative events and indicators, I believe we can still take heart in a number of concurrent developments, such as the establishment of the NUG, National Unity Government, in direct opposition to the military junta, comprising of elected members of the parliament and representatives from activist groups and ethnic armed organizations. And its stated objectives include a return to democracy, the establishment of a federal union of Myanmar, and abolishment of the 1982 citizenship law, which has disenfranchised the Rohingya. There's another thing we can take heart in, that is, while the recognition of the NUG as a legitimate government of Myanmar hasn't happened yet, the current ambassador to the UN, Joe Mouton, who has spoken up against the junta and who has strongly supported the NUG, has been allowed to continue occupying his position there. In contrast, the proposed junta representative for the UN seat was earlier rejected by the UN General Assembly. And also, junta participation at the recent ASEAN summit was denied by the body. Another important observation to be made is that the protest movement have united Myanmar's ethnic groups, including the ethnic majority, the Burmans, against a common foe. Significantly, the shared experience of military violence has shifted the political objectives among the ethnic majority. Up to now, the ethnic majority have been exempt and or largely oblivious to the atrocities inflicted by the Thai-Burma on ethnic minorities for the last 7 decades. One must also marvel at the resolute tenacity and resilience of the protest movements, which have evolved into many forms and which are still widespread and ongoing in the cities and in the outlying regions, despite much suffering and many fatalities. Let us give a prayerful thought to these brave and dedicated individuals. Let us resolve on our New Year Day that we will do all that we can to support their efforts so that they can stay strong to sustain the struggle until victory is achieved. I wish you all a safe and happy Korean New Year 2761. Thank you.
Possibly by Mahn John Rocknell, Yetha O Gluti at a taxi taxi part of said King in law. So the aware Hitayu Yosu Korean guy, Waklu the Pamirella, aware Uta law, Labwa Kalu, Sukta de Utan in law. Agarikani, aware Serviso Babu Waklu the Palo, Sydney Pay Miri, the Tia Koramego, I did let the latter of Thor, Mirella Ganyo, Nicho Thor. Tamala Pogonyani to the Bunila, Toboni, a circuit of Wayne, Bukmini, Bokalu the Depart, the Kubu circuit or the old celebration did mana, the Malakapo, Nita thought circuit or Udo Pa, Bokalu the Depart, Kopu Daska, Dama, Paplaro, the Setala made the Pamita or the O, the Darilumuli the Depart, Udo Basara. Lamu Satani, either the Pamirada, and Yoni Tazoi Mirada, the Bokwakalu de Paco, Dota Hutapo, Kasunya, da Omudi de Pa, the Sagisawal of that, Agada Ganilo, where Agada Pa, Tavi Daklo, the Gadapa, where Devada, Abukwikini, Odo, the Sakato, La Sydney Bay, Australia Payne, Odo Das Ha, da Bawa dot but affected by COVID ni dasar kita kuda ni, no ba kuasa mebel tako tak hebat ba ubah sado peni ba tak pedaya la pemalak kuba kenyon di jodoh kuda awe sewi sewa banin lo. La daninya ilos hoda aku kita ni kicu kisi dani. Demi teh kuba ba mana ba ba kuda ba ba kuba ke koplo la zu kopiyo zu da ma koma na di pa la tiga tiga bu kari ba la ba ba kuda pa no. Awe dewe dala UNHCR le November kitu kita we the ba plawela ba IDP ba u kalakas he tiglo the gala kaka hoda ni le du musadani I ba IDP de ba la ba ku de ba akwa sa meta kota ka de ba de ba u era u gala ni la la kitu kisikini go UN da daya supa ka ni me wada kitu kame ni la Get or dark or dark hill of a walk with the father, walk up your food with Panila, who then aware, Samulala and UG government, look up your la democracy, a war did Panay aware, Samulala da Peter Matil Balubala, Latico Mege, Labobak Lumogani aware, Deb Habado, the Kadiba, away service Hawa, Bado, Bucket Mobile Thin Not Hall, Lada Tupa Mege, da La Bada Sugum, eh, Labobak Lu did Paddy, though. Pagpwede pala po ula tiga koga mege pula po ula ta tabli lo mege pagkama pagigita la po wakulu ko ito pagkini mataman na ni awe sa gisawa ba do pagkakwe na ni lo.
Thanks very much, Peter, and thanks very much, Mahn John Rock. Now we have the International Karen Organization message of felicitation. Thanks very much, Peter.
Sibu ba man John Rockler away he seek to name Waller, Kanyon Tato, Adamalak about Loinilla, a cape, Gana Huba, Lee, Lita, Hiula, Ganyo Hokudobe, Ganyokara International Karen Organization in law, yet a part plot or whether Ganyo Dobe, Hokudobe, Ganyo, Karen, sorry, International Karen Organization at Ali Hiunila. Hokudobi Ganyogara International Karen Organization, Asia Pacific Region, European Region, US, Canada Region. Kikito Nugia Kusitani, Ganyoni Toto, Hokudobi Ganyogara, IQO, Ali Heyu. Kito Kisi Kini, La January Kitho, Ani, La Ganyoni, La Takomewe, Kikito Nugia Kusitani, Thili Lata Toto, Dom Me Ganyoni Toto, Amuni Nila. La dani aku kaya pemi pakai dulu kenyo kula u rilo ata kula aku dobe dok koko be dia depa motu kepo dok tatu kita nyo mani oke budu pada ku gade deki ni mi hito do mi aku dobe kenyo kere IQ ada service kawa batu ni lang pe egli ada per asuka mila kenyo kuna Do to keep do bawala ekli tapa lo do bu tapa atang glasa papla ki toni daho pe dak to quick ya ta siko ni ne ekli do dulo papano ni we telila tata to ani ila akami we da kanyo ni tata amuni do kami we da tiko do do de be who ta pot de sa ru de tapa pla Kethu amuni ni lam, le bukui ini kiki tu mereka, bahwa kenyo kelu kenyo put pa he tu to, solo atat do us huela gola ke ikopio abu, do bahwa kenyo I mesiko kelu du adu kerja ki du tu le kode bi abu seko ni lam, bo ubesu le ti kode bi I abu hudo kelu du agar depa abu Buko basha let you go that the bunny that senior ber loba pano kasa that da quetta ya dot da duni ba da te to do to thu lota at a quetta ya ne do mus hadni e but the duni ba on the ba. Dito pogaduni da senior ber lo ba pano kasa that da quetta ya dot pogaduni ba da te to do thu lo that da quetta ya. Go also, Udo, Galu do the pa, Agada pa, Mumukukukane, Agone, Sat holler, the Katoki Yelusi Queenie, a car, lili basa toke kenyota person lo basa tanake da sinyo belo ba penota sa penokesa ta dawe ta kweta yani petu ni ba di ba oba amenya ke I das hoti mana bua deni do deni di do to art ho wedani lo owe kenyo ata perse I litiki pada hi akhasu wala apa dala tata tro tatra do das ho di mana depani ba amenya peke perse to art ho sunya du pedu su pedamana pot de sini lo da dani ni aku di pet kenyo da perse da paloha we akle tenu itu mo pegege searcher dot hoda tegu pedu beda tepu I huhu ni deke le kikita kenyo ke sinyo toni abu da abu ato da we kene ro me we da pokwa kelu kenyo pu tekelu nya atari da wo aku pokwa kelu kenyo pu ko kan dene tegale petene da we mo pokeku klese pahu pa ko no ni ta ve udo po atu ni ke kenyo ni to la to la ke he I mo po kwa kelu ke pwe do ta ki ta ba lo a tho mo ko o do ta man lo a tho ta pa ni di de ki ni me I K O ho ku do be nya kenyo ke ra ta se ri se wa ma tu ni lo pa se ta ke mi ji ho ku do be kenyo ke ra I K O I would like to give you a brief translation of the felicitation letter from the International Karen Organization. The Executive Committee of the International Karen Organization would like to wish all the Karen people in various parts of the world to celebrate today's Karen year, which is on the 2nd of January 2022 in the Karen calendar, which is 2761, the first day of the month, Thali. The Karen, the IKO would like to wish the Karen people on this occasious occasion to all the Karen people, may we be filled with joy, with prosperity, and also with our best wishes. When the British, under the British colonization, the Karen people, especially the one who are in of higher positions and the Karen leaders of the day, went and lobbied and successfully advocated for the Karen New Year celebration, which was recognized by the British administration to be in 1938 to be the first day of the month Thalay. For over 2000 years, the Karen people have settled in the Greenland, which is now known as Burma. And we have been coexisting with the rest of the inhabitants of the land. And the Karen people are the second largest people ethnic group within Burma. However, the Karen people has always been treated unequally, and because of this inequality, in 1949 the Karen started the revolution, which the Karen would like to have their own political destiny. They also want to ask for the equality that they deserved. And until today, we still have not seen that equality through the oppression that has been placed upon our people until today. So on this day of the Karen New Year, all the Karen are being asked to be united and to work together and to fight for our freedom and for our self-determination, so that we can move forward towards the victory. And that is the short translation of the felicitation letter by the International Karen Organization.
Thanks very much, Peter. We would now like to welcome some of the cutest members of the Sydney Karen community for our next entertainment item. This is the Sydney Karen Language School. Peter?
Sabisha, ya, dasi tablet, dasi.
I think everyone will agree they're very, very cute kids. So thank you to the Karen Language School. This is a Karen alphabet and vowel song. The song was taught by Pormela Nguyen and the music was composed by Thara PC in Myanmar. So only some of the children could join as some couldn't make it for the videos, but I think they all did a wonderful job. Peter?
Possible ba pakenyo ali jonila da pas puta tidipa awet tidwitas her ba pakenyo lima pla tidipa do da tho tidipa nila da possible ba da ko da data wini pala atuli da nime na tra mu pho mila we da pala data wila ba kwen nime na petra pc la ko pion nila puta adge du le thowe na ni awet ti la quando da go khani wet di ku ba huta ni basara wet di udo ta si pitanya na pati ba la pasi ku ba wet ni no.
We're now very pleased to present our first speaker. Please welcome Thirumu Pado Susanna Lala So, the Minister for Women, Youth and Children's Affairs for the National Unity Government in Myanmar.
Ini berkenaan juga dari tak dulu Thirumu Pado Lala So, awak mewenda wah padu papa le kwatwe pomu waktu bota saku tadirpa the le national union government unity government Myanmar la and Jude Konila.
Happy New Year to you all. Greetings from Kotuli. I am No Susanna Nalaso, Minister of Women, Youth and Children Affairs Ministry, NUG. I am also a former Member of Parliament. I would like to thank Karen Community Sydney, Karen New Year Celebration Committee for inviting me to present my greetings at your special occasion. Today is our 2761 Karen New Year Celebration and a heritage of our ancestors. It means our Karen people reside and settled in Kotule since BC 700 years. We, Karen people and friends, has been celebrating our New Year for many years and increase our friendships, networkings, and collaboration. As we love peace, unity, and freedom, our Karen people has been striving for our self-determination for more than 70 years. Moreover, the recent military coup in Myanmar leads our country to deterioration of human rights and democracy. It happened that our Karen people to lead the revolution and helping humanitarian assistance for the refugees. Therefore, I would like to encourage our Karen people in Sydney and Australia and Karen around the world to work together for helping each other and building our nation and self-determination. Again, I would like to wish Happy New Year and may this new year would bring good health, unity, and prosperity to our Karen people and friends. Thank you very much.
Happy Karen New Year to you all. Yimime No, Susan Alaso, Yeme Koto Dagala, Women, Youth and Children Affairs Ministry, and Eugenie Lo. Deminyai Taku Sibluba, Karen Community Sydney, Karen New Year Celebration Committee, La Kwemu Yale, Yakaba, Tesoe Sawata Huni Lo. Lopeteo, Deminyai Leweda, Wepwakinyo, Mitoto, Kigato, Nuidia, Kusita, Nito Nilo. Sawe Sawa Batu, Learn it of Bune, took a puer daughter Rita Batao Suke, or go up with her learning on. Lopetio, La Puque, Miloline, the mini villa, puer, pavignon, caluro, the petipo copo roma, Bamnule, Tumosuru, the pui, Hine, Staso Tacamo, the Mahana, Tipo copo, tepa, no pa, Bakri Muha plot, the Hetula poe papinyo kotule o amani no pasatanake pachi bale poe papinyo dok lusa pokura dok knyo pote pani we te tulu khosawe wa bab ko ba khe te pha do hinewe khona muda lele popwe ko pachi ba no pa pa gnyo te pha ni o do tu o ta o le democracy go le ta tu ple go ni bwa kha le no ti po ko bo te pha kha le kem le te pha kha le a pwe ho ko do be ni ti nya ba we ko pa si blu ba se ko pa do pwe gnyo te pha le thu thu ge ma se bwa ba ko ba khe te pha ni no a ko ta ni pwe mun ni to sunya pake hi to polo pasu do pake ma ta ko le pake tu ple go le federal democracy go ni mo pake ma ta ko ta ni yesa mula ye ma ni oke budu buda de ke w do ma.
Thank you so much, Thirumu Pado Susanna Lalaso, for taking the time to join us in our new year celebration today and for your kind and wise words. Peter?
Sibluba pado tramu Susanna Lalaso la awe hini dasakto la awe udobatu bakla khila subono ataka diba awe ata hi ba khoplu dasi takto de tapasibluba ne la.
We now have an entertainment item from a Sydney Karen star, Thirumu Deborah Tin. Not only is she very active in the community and internationally, but she also creates very beautiful music. Peter?
Okay, we're going to talk about that we thus heard about Sydney Ganyo by Mihuta Plamu Dataramu Deborah Tin. The Bogatiba, away the Ganyan Demeter, away Hini Hiba, La Demeter, but community clubber, Masada away. La atatuita sadir pani mu manela huta buka dukana ta ko tiki.
Let's
Thank you so much, Thirumu Deborah, for your beautiful song and your video.
Sibluba Thirumu Deborah la atatu itas her atatu quote you the video utanela.
So, as we announced at the very beginning of our event, we are awarding prizes chosen randomly for those commenting in the chat on Zoom and also on Facebook. And we now have a winner of our first prize, and that is Chris Moo. And you have won a Karen flag t-shirt, and one of our chat monitors will be in touch with you privately to get your delivery address and size and what color you prefer. And everybody, if you want to check out the merchandise for Karen New Year, it is at karennewyear.com and also on the Facebook page, Karen New Year Sydney. Peter?
Ito apukui pretu limona, wala death go dala, da kwasisa dala, live chebune, bukehi wethi dahi disilki hutane, da wala ake ila aniba, ganyo nitatho, T-shirt, Karen, Ganyon, not the Yap T-shirt name, whether so Chris Munila, Hotani, with a zoo, Ubala online would go up with a good neighbor, and delivery address did a pa, the size did panila.
We are now excited to introduce our next speaker, Chris Sidoti. He is an Australian expert on international human rights law, a lawyer and advocate, and is a founding member of the Special Advisory Council, Myanmar. He was, of course, a member of the United Nations Human Rights Council's independent international fact-finding mission on Myanmar. Peter?
Okay, pata otulo mumba Chris Doty ameweda Australia apwala athinyana pa baka ahokodobe apwakanyo takwetaya ta law di pa da ameweda apwala a lawyer da gada apwala a master software baka da papwa pala kopyo dagi di pa mege baka da wida awe meweda la special advisory council Myanmar la awe Tapitama, also that web waller, would hoeda sukura, the meweda of Guinea, away meweda UNHCR, away la copio da uta di pane, where the balequa club the yapipa, utane, a cape here, the suck dollar, away da sitax of the panino.
Much has changed in Myanmar since the last celebration of the Karen New Year. A year ago, there was a great deal of optimism. An election had just been held, and that election had been predominantly peaceful and was able to be conducted in most, but not all, parts of Myanmar. The election brought new hope because of the overwhelming victory of the National League for Democracy and other parties that were committed to a democratic future for Myanmar. It seemed at that time, a year ago, that the COVID pandemic was under control, or at least was coming under control. The fighting during the year before had been much less than in previous years, although of course it persisted in many parts of Myanmar. Since the last Karen New Year, much has changed. On the 1st of February last year, the military launched a coup, and it is still attempting to pursue that coup, even though it has been unsuccessful. It imprisoned the democratic leaders, recently elected, of Myanmar. In the year since then, almost 1,400 children, women, and men have been killed by the military as part of their attempt to suppress the democratic movement within the country. The wars against ethnic nationalities have intensified in many parts of the country, and we are now seeing some of the worst fighting in years, perhaps in decades. That has been particularly the case in Karen State. The Karen people have responded with enormous generosity and compassion to those who have been affected by the military's coup attempt. They offered sanctuary to the leaders of the democratic movement and many of their family members, and they have provided refuge to internally displaced persons. The generosity of the Karen is costing the community dearly. The military's action in Karen State now is as intense and brutal as the terrorist military undertakes in any part of the country. We have seen in recent days, even over the Christmas period, the brutality of the terrorist military junta in Myanmar. It's not possible to approach this new year with the same optimism as we could the last. It's not possible to say Happy New Year, because I know that it will not be a happy year for the Karen people, either here in Australia or in Myanmar. But we have much to be optimistic about. In fact, I feel more optimistic about Myanmar's future than I have at any time in the last 25 years, as I have worked closely with the country. The united democratic movement is stronger than ever. The people are determined and resilient in spite of the brutality that is being inflicted upon them. The Karen are as generous and compassionate as ever, in spite of the military operations in Karen State. And for the first time, a national unity government committed to a democratic, peaceful, prosperous, inclusive federal Myanmar is now claiming the right to rule the people and to govern Myanmar on the basis of a democratic mandate. This has never happened before. We are entitled to go into the new year feeling optimistic. We hope for the future. We hope for peace. But rather than unrealistic hopes for a happy new year, let's make a strong commitment, all of us, to continue the struggle for democracy, to continue the struggle for peace in Myanmar over the year to come. It will be a tough year, I know that, but it's a year in which I hope for the final triumph of the people of Myanmar against their military oppressors. So I can't say Happy New Year, but hopeful New Year, a positive New Year, a new year that brings peace, prosperity, and happiness to the people of Myanmar.
Possibly by Christine Law, yet that will a glutee away to see Dr. Sagan Law. Away see where a book with the need of Bune, but Tiba does hotly the Amalo, lost her a lurk of Yoni Law. A book we Nila, but Malakapo, but Yoni Tony. Satola Penini does hotly the Pau Amalo. Either Bathinaco Adenilo, a la February the thaw. Copy your kick to Kistini, copy your food to go to the power. Hini, dasu takamo, notiko, doma pomana, puaklu de pa, the puakupana de pa, la democratic elected leader de pa, the awedi, ba pomana do, poeta, but what ma pomana la puaklu de pa, the puakopio putiba ba ti, la takalo, wigala, kaka, circlocani, awen, titinya ba do, awedevela, takai ni meweda. Da Lutaya Le Anakatella a Bugui Anita C Dobunila. Away there were a love of Bakalu Bakanyo did the Pani made up Bakalu de Pa the Ahida Da Wa Udo Da Sugitawa Da Sakanyoda. No these of away from me Bakalu de Pado Yito Nito the Sotrema Sir Wa Glu Uga did the Pala Tabako Bakhe did the Pa Le Bakibu. No, but within it, got Bakwas Hemma, Dakota, Kek, Hoplo, Dapopa, Dapopanala, Dapopana did Panilo. For that away, there with us, letting Yaini, learning to thought, Sakdoni, Tobuni, but Sagisawala, that learning to thought, look at me, whether that to Pisanio, Basala, or Goni, aware, Sagisawani, go came Madumanilo. Mashado. Away at all, Sergis Hawala, the Yonita thought, and the Camilla da Bogapuedo da Mula. La Tico de Bene Capuedo, democracy, go maybe, either Puede Boy, Wa Copio Pugo, at it, either but Udo da Hudapo, either Caniba, federal democracy, dot La da Pagatamanera la zuta pomana di pane away sweet sawaba. Milo the away he babwa away a pocanyo put dog loop. Either pokum same other good the baga to me two bar, the masologi, quatrilogi, but do love to be glad of a cheaper co. Learn a neighbor democracy. Megi, Geneva damuda cooler a me domigi. The tapo daniola tipogoni away service her manila away me with that blue tea, the city key, la a crisp sidotinilla, the blue.
We would love to share a cultural item with you now. Because of COVID, we've been unable to film a new day and dance for this year's celebration, but we have a fantastic recording that captures what Karen New Year is all about. Peter?
Daniyane, bata o ba plato, bata seta la, yueda, tage kilito ni lo, ba sarok, daniyane po udo da sa COVID huda ni lo, da, Dagomu Athoni, but a mamma basado by the paplato, lerber, da setala, meweda, le gagnonito, da setala, le, dagagli donino.
Fantastic. Thank you very much to our Done dancers and also to Saul Win U for recording the Done dance. Now, Peter, I understand we have another winner for our second prize.
Yes, we do. And that person is Sandra Bamji, who is our chat responders from our Zoom. So congratulations to Sandra. You have won a Happy Korean New Year mug. So please choose one of talk to one of our chat monitors who will be in touch with you for your delivery address. Congratulations, Sandra.
Congratulations. We're now delighted to introduce our next speaker, a longtime friend of the Karen community and many migrant and refugee communities in Sydney, Melissa Monterio, the CEO of the Community Migrant Resource Centre, or CMRC. Peter?
Okay, community lepe Sydney, le awe masa papua kludi depa, le wala hedi letiko pe gamege, wala refugee di depamege, le wala bako bakhet, wala Sydney mege, oin of Zamiweda, Melissa Monterio nila, oin ni meweda papalasina, la community migrant resource centers, CMRC nila, bukutulu bako nike.
To my dear Karen friends and community from all over the world, this special greeting comes to you from down under Sydney, Australia. My name is Melissa Montero, CEO at the Community Migrant Resource Centre. After a difficult and challenging year, I would like to wish each and every one of you and your families a prosperous new year in 2022. My best and good wishes to you and your families on this auspicious celebration. The CMRC will continue to support the Karen community here in Sydney through our wonderful Victor Saw. Thank you to John Rock and all Karen elders from all over the world. A very happy Karen New Year. My wish to you in 2022 is that you may continue to express unity among the Karen people and continue to work together. May you continue to maintain and sustain your Karen culture and traditions. And may you keep raising awareness and highlight the ongoing humanitarian crisis faced by the Karen people, both in Burma and on the Thai-Burma border. A very happy new year once again. To my dear Karen friends and community from all over the world, this special greeting comes to you from down under Sydney, Australia. My name is Melissa Montero, CEO at the Community Migrant Resource Centre. After a difficult and challenging year, I would like to wish each and every one of you and your families a prosperous new year in 2022. My best and good wishes to you and your families on this auspicious celebration. The CMRC will continue to support the Karen community here in Sydney through our wonderful Victor Saw. Thank you to John Rock and all Karen elders from all over the world. A very happy Karen New Year. My wish to you in 2022 is that you may continue to express unity among the Karen people and continue to work together. May you continue to maintain and sustain your Karen culture and traditions. And may you keep raising awareness and highlight the ongoing humanitarian crisis faced by the Karen people, both in Burma and on the Thai-Burma border. A very happy new year once again.
Tau Gloti, Melissa Montero, Atasi Takso Senila, Awesa Isawa Ba, Papaka Luthi de Pa, Lako, Wakanyo de Pa, Lako Dodi Benya, the Tia Koga Megi, La, Australia Pay Megi, La Simi Pay Nila, Awesa Isawa Bado, Awete Wedala, CMA Sine, Gus, Sotre Master, Papaka Luthi de Pala, O Pay de Pa, Koplo, Ba, Athara, So Victor Megi, the Awesi Supervisor got, Tapwa John Rock, Dog Wakanyo, Tapwa Kuna Keller, Tidipala, Sydney Pay, Awesi Sawaba, Mugdenelo, Agatakani, Awesi Sawala Kukisikini Goni, Bobakanyo, Kudipa, Go Utodo, Da Kutapo, Damath Guda, Dog Dahika, Bokakanyo, Da Sedala, Dog Dito, Dapita Mala, Dito Pahokodo, Miakatinya, Tor.
We're now very happy to introduce live our next speaker. He is the Deputy CEO of the New South Wales Service for the Treatment and Rehabilitation of Torture and Trauma Survivors Starts. That's Lachlan Murdoch. Peter?
Hey, Betha, Lachlan Murdoch, Awemiweda, Babolosanaki, Erikala, New South Wales Service for the Treatment and Rehabilitation of Torture and Trauma Survivors Starts. Nila, Akilata Sakutasu, Subunila.
Welcome, Lachlan.
Thank you, Tasneem, and to Peter. Thank you very much. It's great to join you today. I'd like to pay my respects to the traditional owners of the lands that we're variously meeting on today and to the elders past and present. I'm speaking to you today from Southwest Sydney, and that is the land of the Cabrigal people of the Darug Nation. I'm very pleased to participate in this new celebration on behalf of STARTS, and I'd like to just convey my congratulations to the organisers of this event. And in particular, I want to recognise their wisdom in taking this event to an online form this year, given the circumstances of COVID-19. I'm sure it actually created more work for everybody in its preparation, but the final product really deserves congratulations. So thanks go to you, Mahn, John Rock, and to the organising committee. And I'd also like to acknowledge the great work of Peter Htoo and Tasneem. I suppose each year and each new year is an opportunity to reflect on the year that's just gone. And I suppose, sadly, the Karen year 2760 that's just passed has not been a good one. The Karen people, and indeed the people of Myanmar, have been subject to the vagaries of COVID. Worse still, the Myanmar generals have shown their true colours by staging the coup in February. And for many years, we've been talking in these events about the importance of a lasting peace that brings justice for the Karen people. And the events of the last year have demonstrated just how hollow the peace offered by the generals was. Our thoughts also go to the Karen people who've witnessed renewed fighting in the Karen state following the aggression of the Myanmar military, and the same military that previously attacked the Rohingya. The Service for the Treatment and Rehabilitation of Torture and Trauma Survivors, better known as STARTS, stands with the Karen people in their desire for a just peace. And STARTS will continue to support the Karen community in New South Wales that's been so heavily affected by both the events of the last year and the ongoing conflict in Myanmar. So I want to publicly acknowledge the efforts of STARTS staff, in particular, Mee Squee, Gary Karcher, and also our families and cultural transition facilitators from Karen background. I'll conclude by just giving a message of hope. It's really my great hope that the Karen year 2761 will be a much better one than the one that's just passed, and it would bring about peace and real and positive change for the Karen people. Thank you again for the opportunity to be part of this event.
Thank you very, very much, Lachlan. And thank you to you and STARTS for all you do to help the Karen community and so many other migrant and refugee communities, help them rebuild their lives in Australia. And also thank you to STARTS for being one of the sponsors of Karen New Year as well. Peter? And as Lachlan and our other speakers have said, it has been a very devastating year for Myanmar and for the Karen community. We still celebrate Karen New Year to preserve the traditions, and one of those traditions is the bamboo dance. And again, as Lachlan said, COVID has been a bit of a a challenge this year. So we'd like to share our bamboo dance from the last time we all gathered in person. Peter.
Okay, it's a lot in that day to nila normal. I love a book we need, but mother go, but say so what good couple, but can you need a thought? I'm moving the path, not the nine near the set a lot, but that would be planning a lot directly. One in law, okay, but a tiba, dago mula, but a book we, but by plato, but with the good either thought, but myth go man either thought can in law.
Thank you.
So thanks very much to our performers and also Uncle Joshua for the footage. Peter?
Simply see about Paula, Ogakli the Tobacco and Ed, Uncle Joshua, Weshadini Bata Hola, but Tibatuni Law.
We're very happy to introduce our next speaker, another friend who has worked alongside the Karen community for many years, and that's Paul Power. Paul is the CEO of the Refugee Council of Australia, the national umbrella body for agencies working with refugee and asylum seekers. Peter?
Yeah, but that was very community la sini pay a thago authorga me weda Paul Power nino, Paul ni me weda Bapala sino dagala, a Refugee Council of Australia, awene me weda, Dakarakurula, Australia la ama kwatwe weda, wala bako bakhe dilipado, wala asylum seeker dilipa, la Australia pay nino, but to wetu lumba nino.
Hi, I'm Paul Power, CEO of the Refugee Council of Australia. Best wishes to everyone in the Australian Karen organisation and the Karen community in Australia for Karen New Year. It's a good time to be able to look back on what's happened in the past 12 months, and particularly to look back on the strength of the solidarity and support that the Karen community in Australia has offered to everyone affected by the terrible events last year in Myanmar. You also, as a community, have so much to celebrate with the contributions that members of your community are making to Australia, the country that you now call home. So on behalf of the Refugee Council of Australia, I'd like to wish you all the best for the coming 12 months, and of course to reaffirm that the Refugee Council of Australia strongly supports the work of the Australian Karen community and the Australian Karen organisation in your national and international advocacy for Karen people and people of all ethnicities from Myanmar, and also join you in celebrating the many achievements of members of your community. All the best.
Now, Gluti Baha Paul Powers at Dutchy Doctor Nila, Awene, Awesu is a Wakilu Dipa, La Australia Pei, the Bakanyo Dipa, Bakanyo Putipa community, La Ula Sydney Megi, La Australia Megi, La Australian Karen Organization in Milan, where Deba Plasico, a tapita madipa, La Wakan Lupo Bakanyo Dipa, La Latico Pei, Bobasadaba, Sotremasa, Babakulu Dipa, Utila, copy of me, to Cosamigine, aware, Tibaweda, aware, Devela, Bacapella, Batala, Batapitama, the depa, Labba, Matid, Madili, the Panila, aware, Series, a Wabasigot, La, Batapi, with the Bocogno, with the Pala Ola, Australia, contribution, but Tapitama, the Sotoma Solo Tico to be Utanino Sigonilo. Away there with the Refugee Council of Australia, and that also Premasa TKU, your Dapitama, Lerpa Park and your current community, the pay bitapa, Lerpa Dapitama Casunia, Lerpa Sotremas of Wakalu di Pad of a Gunyo Dabako Bake, Waku di Pane, away, Serisa Wawa, Lenny Dolapos, Akadino.
Thank you very much, Paul, for your Happy New Year greeting and your support over the years. We now have some very Happy New Year greetings from the Karen Youth Sydney. KYS was established by young Karens in Sydney for the Karen Youth. It's open to all and run by volunteers and is supported by STARTS and CMRC and also runs independently. They met this year on the 1st of January to celebrate Karen New Year with a sports tournament. Peter?
Kini Bagatiba da Ganyo Nichodota Service Hawa di Pala, Ganyo di Bodasa di Pala Sydney, no? KYS ni away sat ho when ala, Ganyo Zaba di Bodasa di Pala Sydney, La Ganyo Puddi Pagonilla, away the ne, away Bata, Utola, the Damasotre Masala Stars, the CMRC, Masara with the Atki ma, Hita Mada, ma. Tapita Madi Pani Maweda independently in law, that where the Daniyaini, La January Dathoni, where the Tilo the Goat Thado, where the Mala Macaboconi to the Coplu, Dalu Gulukwen in law, but Tiba with the Da, he, Das Hari Sawan in law.
Happy New Year's!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year, everyone!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year, bro!
No? Happy New Year and God bless you all!
See you, everybody! Stay safe!
Happy New Year, everyone. Let's have a good 2022. Let's go.
Happy New Year to you guys.
Happy New Year, everybody. Hope you guys are gonna have a good year and stay safe.
Happy New Year, everyone. Hope you have a good year. Hopefully, Corona's gone, eh? Yeah.
Happy New Year, everybody. Actually, nigga, ni tho tho. I thought ni kick to kick chiki. I hope simply we can have a puma. The balle couple kick to kick chiti. The balle couple da. I wear am yula ma dena ge. Let da bida ko. I hope but kong pa wala kick to kick chiti ni ko da bido malo. Do I wear ni yane ke wala wala QRS ma pa da sa. Let's see ni Korean youth see ni. But ma wala Korean New Year celebration sport activity so. And I've had a little part of the job. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to stay tuned. Okay, have fun. See you around.
I'd just like to firstly thank everybody for coming to our Korean New Year, 1st of January, and all our youth in Sydney, and for the people who support us, and all the elderly who are also here to support us and selling food and all that. And I know we're here in Australia, Sydney, and we can like freely, you know, like celebrate it and have sport activity and all. And we know that back there, they're less fortunate where they have to sleep in the jungle or they have a home to stay or enough food back there. So really appreciate what like that we're here in Australia and that. And Happy New Year. Happy New Year.
Kaya din yari ba tabolo de wilali mak kaya de yari yaki tabolo de double lam lam ni ko de yari yolo Brisbane yaki lah hati lo dalam ya family yaki celebrate wala Merry Christmas kone Happy New Year de panyong ko dasar de sini de famo ko yu tak ku si ko wala de yu tiba wala ko dasar wuri mo ne ko dasar look where the goal is. It's a good goal. It's a good goal.
Yo, hello, Canberra, one thing. The dog way, the one I saw my leg in the fellow see me. Take one dog. Okay, I'm going to let bottom the Oregon be a floor of me. That's a kilometer, but the one I saw that was a dog. Me that I get it. You need the blood, they get on it. You hang yourself up a son again, then you ain't. Did they give me a heck of a look where I be?
Many thanks to the Korean Youth Sydney and especially to Chris Moo TV for filming and sharing his video with us. And you can see lots more Chris Moo TV videos on YouTube. Peter.
Sydney Neba, but CBC was got Chris Moo TV, aware, Baplaton, you with Ado, Alla, Dago Moody Panilla, Negativa, Chris Moo TV, YouTube, aware, Adago Moody Pabu Amalamana, Bogatiba, Gunilla, Tablu.
We are now delighted to share another entertainment item with you. This is a Korean song, Send Us Back to Cthulhu by Legade.
Okay, because Tiba dot that with us, thought that you may wear that, but can you that with us her with a shaggy suit because the Lila, Lake Dinila, but Tiba Gunilla.
Thank you.
Thanks to Lekede and to Tule, Pormu, Porso for featuring in the song and for sharing it with us to celebrate Karen New Year. Now we have a winner of our third prize, chosen randomly for commenting in the chat, and that is Mui Ewa. And you have won a Karen flag t-shirt, and one of our chat moderators will be in touch privately to get your delivery address and size. Peter.
Possibly by like a day, and dot too late, Pomu, the Possola, or the with us heard dot, share my boy, or the data with us heard that Womu, the Ganyoni to thaw, the Malak Ganyoni to thaw, loin along. The Acapus also got Waller and neighbor. Dahi, Miweda no mui ewa, leg aniweda kenyo no dia aoki punila.
We're very grateful for our next speaker for filming a New Year's speech for us. Please welcome Saw Kapi, the founding director of the Salween Institute for Public Policy in Kuthule. Salween Institute informs citizens of key policies, the key policy issues that are impacting Myanmar through independent reports and analysis and public lectures, and provides training to empower individuals and civil society organizations to participate in the shaping of public policies. Peter.
Okay, Gwemuba, learn nito nito tho takatu atoraga miweda tara sokapi awe miweda pwala lu osuta Salween Institute for Public Policy lagotule ni la Salween Institute ne miweda takarakuru de pula awe te duzinya wakam lo de pa patipu ko bodi de pa baha da key policy bona bado da kwe da ya de pa bado da blur de pa ni la awe get ho ba copy of who de pa ni awete hi da du sinya a tho ba kha la kam na ti pa atale khopro da o da do hi da training da tulu masala ti do a wa kanyon da ga do da ga me ge ni de mine da kra kro ti pa me ge ti do ka sinya a tho awete da da ba kha policy ti pa la kam na ti pa kho ko a de ni lo o da wo ti nya i ba tulu mu wa patra so ka pi ni lo
To all the Korean peoples and friends of Korean people around the world, I bring you special greetings on the occasion of this Korean New Year 2761. We are supposed to celebrate and welcome this new year with hope and happiness. But as we know that there are so many of our people out there who cannot celebrate like we do today, because their places of living are being bombed and attacked by the Myanmar military and its allies. Many of our villages were burned and thousands of our people have to flee to the neighboring Thailand. In this situation, we must work even harder for the safety and security of them. But overall, I hope that this new year brings us new hope and new leadership for our people. Given the situation we are in at this moment, I have to say that there is an urgent need for the Korean people to produce a new generation of leadership that is capable of looking beyond the same voices that recycle the old mantras or even prescribe the same solutions for our national struggle. We need a national leadership that can grasp the complex dynamics of ethnicity and yet remain attuned to the changing political situation of the whole country. We need a leadership that is not only committed to the Koreans' collective vision of self-determination, but that is also skillful and inventive in governance and policy making. The new generation Korean leadership must be intellectual and strategically flexible and capable of adapting to and taking advantage of new political realities of the country, the region, and the world. So with greetings, I especially would like to urge our young people, those who are overseas in particular, to try harder for better education and prepare yourselves for the future leadership of your people and your country. Thank you. Mani oke, nadu nada. W.
Kita ukluti terasa kepi ta si tak do de ni no we so is have wa pa pa kluti pa la si ni pe mege aku do be mege ni la da we te we da lebata le khoplo okay la ki to ki sitni ta la khoplo betinya ko ada ni la khoplo da sa mege la a tu copy of tu ta po mana la pa ko di pa a mege ni la da awe te we da akai ni me we da da sector la aka du ko ta la pa ko di pa la pa ba u tho a wa kuna di pa la wa a sto to su ni la awe te we da pa ko lu kuna di pa la a sto to su ni ka ba u do the complex dynamics Pakanyo, the senior, Tony Abu Ado, that way to me, the qua senior, she got Dalla, Dalu did Pakabami, what did Pala, Quaku, Tinia, the Mathi Weda, the Qua, Paduka Qua policy, did Pata, Tatu Dato, did Pada Dabla, did Patsconilla. When they were that she got me, Wala, I thought so. La Pocanio Kuna di Pani, La Miwenda Wala Kuba Kuvi di Pah. La Athenia, strategically flexible, made up what could do like about that's what the letter U Basha, what did Palak, Kaba Malo, at that little Tao, that did Pani long. With her away, as he is her mado, he baba, La Soda, but where to Botas at the Pah. The Lost Horda did Patu Botas at the Palau, Uletiga Kora did the Pah. Either Poker, Damaluma dollar, but Matti Panica Pokama, Rito, Ma Ato, either Boethi Pokama, Sotrema Circuit of Waku did the Pah, Lurkle, Amuni, aware that series, her one and all.
Thank you very much, Sokapi, for joining us today and also for your very, very wise words. Our next entertainment item is a traditional Karen song performed and contributed by a very talented singer, Teresa. Peter?
Hey, but Siblu Ba Patara Kabila, Awe Udoptuba Classico, and the Gadi Ba Aweta, Sisak to the Pala Gabu Gabu Wath to the Palu with any law. Kabuna Huba Datu with us, Hurler, Ganyo, Da Setala Data Wim, Il Coplo, not Teresa in law.
Do, 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 do
Thank you very much, Teresa, for helping us celebrate Karen Year with your music and video. It's about the first day of the lay and celebrating our Karen Year and the significance of this month to the Karens.
Peter.
We'd now like to welcome live the national president of the Australian Karen Organisation, Saul Win-U, for the Karen update. Peter?
Kini baga dilomu ba solun u awe meweda wabalosino adugudurgalo Australia meweda Australian Karen Organization ino awe kapa plato kanyo da uza la kei yito bawe di kuade bagtinya agoni no.
Welcome Solwini.
Hello. Thank you, Tasneem and Peter. My fellow grand brothers and sisters, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Australian Karen Organization AKO, it is my pleasure to say Karen update and a few words of encouragement at the Karen New Year celebration, Karen Era 2761. I take the opportunity to thanks Karen New Year Celebration Committee, its leader and members for organizing the successful program today. First and foremost, I would like to acknowledge the traditional custodian of the land and pay my respect to their elder past and present. I also extend my respect to our Karen National Flag, Fallen Mothers and Standing Pioneers. The Karen New Year Celebration is an annual event for the Karen community all around the world to celebrate our culture, nationhood, and our achievement to this day. We take the time to expect among the unity among our Karen people working together, regardless of our different dialects and religious belief, to maintain, sustain, and develop Karen culture and traditions, to raise awareness and advocate for the Karen community and highlight the ongoing humanitarian crisis faced by the Karen people within Burma and an international scale. The Karen New Year Day is a time for us to look back on the passing years and all we have achieved as individual and or as a collective. We also take this time to hope for better choices. During this time of political and humanitarian hardship, it is important that as a people, we stand together in solidarity and realize that Myanmar has reached a point of crisis. We can see that the Myanmar military Tamaro is continuing its violence crackdown on the innocent people of Myanmar. Hundreds are dying and thousands are disappearing. The crisis of this scale requires our prompt and coordinated action. That many thousands of people who had been displaced by the violence are the urgent need for our assistance and our unified voices. When some war leader has chosen to remain silent in support of barbarous Myanmar general who have led the country to a humanitarian disaster, we must use the power of our voice to make a stand and raise global awareness of the situation. For many decades, we, as a Karen, we suffer and endure countless of human rights violations by means of ethnic cleansing. We have been subjected to violence, attack on Karen home and villages by the Burmese military regime. As recent as the 15th December 2021, the military clashes in Karen state between Karen National Liberation Army and the Myanmar military has intensified. The onslaught of the airstrike and ground attack had forced over 10,000 villagers in Ligigo to flee the junta offenses. And our current internally displaced people are in urgent need of food, shelter, and warm clothing and refuge where they are free from the possibility of more assaults. Although the IDPs are crossing the border and taking refuge in Thailand, we all know that the reality there is it's many more villagers are hiding along the borderline inside Karen. So even with the assistance of the Karen Peace Support Network, KPSN, and members organization providing food, shelter, medicine for IDP, sourced by continued donation of the individual and organization. We must continue to donate what we can. As a people, we are well known for our selfless, harmonious, and resilient nature. We must be wise and find strength in our unifying identity as we continue to pen ultimate stage of our current revolution for our children, our brothers and sisters, and our legacy. The Korean New Year, the Korean legacy lying within the international Korean organization worldwide and individuals which are extremely concerned about the safety and security of the Korean civilian. We use our collective voice to sincerely press Thai Prime Minister General Prayut Chan that the Royal Thai government grant temporary refuge and provide necessary humanitarian assistance to the Karen civilians who are fleeing from the current onslaught of the Myanmar military. My fellow brothers Messenger and sisters.
Video. Messenger video.
My fellow Karen brothers and sisters, the Karen New Year brings hope, peace, love, security, freedom for many people around the world. But the rest of us who are aware of the grave situation within Burma and other affected ethnic area, we truly hope the New Year will bring changes for the better. As a global Korean community, we should try to support every activity and effort that aim to sweep Burma on our way to genuine democracy so that Korean people can go back to their town, villages, and live in peace and harmony with the other people of Burma. The Korean New Year may God grant all the happiness, peace for the prosperous future of the Korean people and also the ethnic people of Myanmar. May God bless you all. Mani oke, putu puta, mo yo asoke. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Saul Wen-U, for your update. And also for your dedication to supporting Karens in Australia and around the world. Peter? So in light of what Saul Wenu has been telling us, we do have a video update from the Karen Human Rights Group, and we'd like to thank them for their permission to air it during our event. Peter.
Ito abdi tra Saul Wenu awe pa plat do akaini bagati ba ta dune pa pla ta gomula Karen Human Rights Group kenyo ba kenyo ta kweta ya kru di pa awe ti ta ta le tit go love of walk with the pa nila okay but simply go with the gola with the what a quite a la but do never pla with the adagomula but that are that boy you know
ก็ขอขอบคุณนะโอ้ติเตลบาโคเดกว่าคาโลนาดบลอเดตบาจิวันนี้ก็มันเนาะบาจิบลอเดปะตาก็ตาแค่นี้โอ้แล้วปะตาพี่อ้อมมาอ้อนี่ปะติชาวานอดมีดิบาคานี่นี่ปะมาอ้อมบุเฟกลอนี่ติมีนี่ยารกาบามอดบเวดอตวอเคลละลอ
So again, we'd like to thank Karen Human Rights Group for allowing us to share their video, and our chat monitors will share the link to that Facebook Live in the chats for you. It does show what life is like for so many internally displaced persons in Myanmar at the moment. And as Chris had already said, it's very hard to celebrate Karen New Year when the situation is so bad for the people in Burma and our Karen brothers and sisters. So if you would like to donate and you haven't already, the monitors will also put the AKO bank details in the chat as well as information to donate on the website. Peter?
We do me wada tadu ne ba pla le di to pati patu le ta ko ta ke wa se me ba le pa kulu ti le phala o le ta ku pu le we ba ti pa ha ki ki mu ha plo le ba ko pio bu ni no le to Chris to ti te we a tho de ni ya ni le ni to to ni ba Dasakutwa de miweda la, ba wakulu di pa, ba kwe semeda da, o gota ke, hudani, ba ka, ma laka poko nyoni to tola, o wati goni koke lumani no, hudani, ta o, pala ta o, he mambuda, ba wakulu di pa, o se goni, wita su ba plato, eki o bank account detail, la kaka da, chat abu se goni no, di to pa ta o,
So we are here to celebrate Karen culture and maintain Karen culture, and also to celebrate Karen talent. We have an entertainment item now, and our performer is very well loved, and we would like to thank Noor Smaller for contributing her video today. Peter.
Sebo la chodo dani ma jablo he ta khu kanyo poko oga ta khu ta po kanyo ta ni ta mano ta ya he to pata yo yo pe kanyo ni chodo mu ata khila se plo go se plo la kanyo kwa ata ni ta wa go la lo e ma lu ro kwe pano te ya mu alwe o pla khila tani me we pa kanyo ni cho to le po go mi ta pano la ta li cho to to kanyo ni cho to he ro ma la go choto jani ma jablo he ta khu kanyo poko aga ta khu ta po kanyo ta ni ta pano ta ya he to pa ta yo yo he kanyo ni choto ani choto jani ma jablo he ta khu kanyo poko aga khu ta po kanyo ta ni ta pano ta ya he to pa ta yo yo he kanyo ni cho to he kanyo ni cho to he kanyo ni cho to
Thank you very much, no smaller. Peter?
Sibu sibu baba dope mu no smaller la awe tuitas her ni wala but anyoni taton loy ni la.
So we now have a winner of our fourth prize chosen randomly. And thank you to everyone who's been very, very active in the chat on both Zoom and Facebook. So the next prize is a Happy Karen New Year mug, and it goes to Saw Amigo, who I understand is Comforter. Congratulations, and one of our chat monitors will be in touch to get your delivery address. Peter.
Pala ani tahi pikat kani miweda so Comforter hutani ba awakini ba Happy Karen New Year mug da oti kwanila uta ba with us to ba ubada.
We're now very excited to have a special greeting from Pado Duge Jr., who is the principal of the Thambia Christian Institute, a higher learning institute in a remote area of Karen State. Peter.
Kei pagana huba da service hawala Pado Duge Jr. awe mewada chukwu la Dr. Thambia Kripo Piasumu mewada damalu atokta la bokanyoko le palakla ni lo ke hila da sakita lo we sipu ni lo
gole gi kogare yu pa kili ti ta ko nya ini ni we da ku we da kanyo pu khe le ko ta tu ta khu ab no ta kha le he ko pu ko we da ki tu ki si te do ku mi lo ba su ki tu ki si ki ni do a ke de ni ho di ni we da kanyo ni to to ni lo kanyo ni to to ki tu ni ge ya ku si te akoni de sagi sewa pagli ko gadele ulu losorata okle ko sebit bi nige ole tisa ko sel wala le pakoba kende wo mi ge do le ko bi le ko le kon la le ke yi bete le ko bi yo pu ti ta sui mi ge le wi pu mi ge do do ko le ko la le ta pe sel lo ko ko ri ti ko bi de nyo pu ti ka sagi sewa tu e ko gade mo ta tu ki ta nyo Nibado, Nizola, so a case with you. Talk to Oke, Tausu, Clee,
I would like to give Badodige's brief interpretation of his speech, which is he would like to wish each and every one of us in Australia, all the Karen people around the world, and also in people inside Burma, people who are in the refugee camps, and also who are working along the border and around the world, he'd like to wish everybody a prosperous new year, a healthy one, and also a happy new year to us all. He would like to tell us that particularly the Karen people in abroad, he would like to thank everyone for all the effort in supporting the Karen people, and while we're facing the challenges that we have here in the border area and inside Burma. He particularly would like to thank Mahn John Rock and the Karen community for continuous support, particularly although not just TCI, but particularly for the TCI school, all the support that we have been provided to the TCI. He also would like to encourage all the youth for the ongoing work, and he also like to thank the elders within the community, especially for the leadership, for leading the way for the younger generation to love our people and also to support our people. He also like to thank the middle generation who have been working actively in the struggle towards alleviating the struggles of the Korean people. And he particularly would like to remind and thank the younger generation for all the work that they are doing and all the future endeavors that they are bringing for the Korean people and for the future of the Korean people. And we would like to wish everybody a merry, happy new year for both the Western New Year and also the Korean New Year. Thank you.
Thank you so much for your New Year's greetings and inspiration, Pudodige Jr. Now, education recognition is a regular feature in our Korean New Year celebration. It's designed to reward and encourage our young people to stay in school and to aim for higher qualifications in education and training. Any young Korean who has sat for the high school certificate, got an industry certificate from a short course, awarded a TAFE certificate or diploma, or received a degree from a university in 2021, gets a certificate of recognition and a prize from the Korean New Year Celebration Committee. And we thank our sponsors, Starts and CMIC, for their generosity. Peter.
Education recognition mana da pakai da da ni nyai ni lucky to kiss ni go ada kini pa he lo ada recognition la bo tu bota sa di pala we ti malum ma do da le chu da da ka di ba we ti bota u we ti malum ma do da la da malu atho le tave me ge la diploma mege la piasum mege da da nyai ni ba malakapo ba ba tu bota sa di pala aploro la ki 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 si de ni ni la o da ni ba sibu sibu ba se ko ba sponsor me da start do cma si la we ti ta software ma sa ni la
So yes, congratulations one and all to all of those graduates. We now, sorry, Peter, go ahead. We now have another amazing video and beautiful Korean New Year song from a very talented Korean performer. Please welcome Glory Chit.
Okay, we're going to have a lot of thought of you. Talent, let me wait up, but don't be glory chinilla.
Pepper or double la la.
Thank you so much, Glory, and the entire Chit family. We really love the meaning of the song, in unity and with the same goals, let's celebrate Karen New Year. Peter.
Glory. Chit Shipokopo go at the panela,
So we have our last prize going to everybody who's been so active in the chat. And so we're going to give away two prizes for the fifth prize, chosen randomly. And the prize is a Karen flag hoodie. And we have the two winners are Dermot Carberry and Thirumu Deborah. And one of our chat monitors will be in touch privately to get your information. Peter. We're very pleased now to introduce T. Tamla Gore, the president of the Australian Karen Organisation, New South Wales, for the closing remarks and vote of thanks.
Okay, but that will Tulumuba, but the Tamlago, when we were up a loss in all the current Australian current organization, the New South Wales pay, la awake sick to Viniga, Dark to Sibusipo, the Dark to Clutchy, la pa da Malakapo, and you're not blind in law.
It's my pleasure to deliver the vote of thanks to all. First of all, my special thanks will go to our sponsors, CMRC and STARS, who have supported our current community for so long. I thank our speakers for their words of felicitation and encouragement. I thank our invited guests for being with us today, sharing in our celebrations. Thank you to all the organizers, both on scene and behind the scene, particularly Gary Kasha, who assisted us all the way from Thailand. Thank you to our excellent MCs, Tasneem and Peter, who have done a splendid job today. I thank Philip Han and family and friends for the beautiful group song. Thank you to those who prepared and presented the cultural items in the program. May I also thank the entertainers who have made this event so bright, happy and enjoyable. We must not forget the current New Year Committee 2761, who have been meeting and planning this event. Last but not least, we thank our audience to this event, both near and far, for being with us today and sharing in our festivity. Thank you one and all, and have a safe and healthy New Year in 2761. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Te Tamla, for the closing remarks and your dedication to helping the Korean community.
See you, Bati Tamla, all awake, see Tasi Takto, Glati, Tasibusipo Takto, the Pala, Director of Loyne Law, the Pasibusipa Hola, away at a Sotem Master of Baki, the Pata Pita Matipani Law.
So we're coming to the end of our event, and we'll close with the Australian and Korean national anthems performed by the Korean community Sydney. Please be upstanding.
Okay, begin order petula da loki circuito a loki kitani nila. Okay, begin nahuba do konyo Australia do wakonyo do glu datawi la wala dunia ni wala Korean community la Sydney penila with a super set about it.
Joyful strength and
much to the Sydney community, Sydney Karen community, and to Deborah Tin and the Friday group for their performances and video. Peter.
Sibli Sipu Ba Dramu Deborah Tin, the Dakariba, La Papaklu Dipa Kanyo, Community La Sydney, the Friday group, La Awete, Da Tuitasala, Da Tuitasa de Panilo.
So thank you everybody for being with us to celebrate Karen New Year, even though the times, as we know, are quite difficult for the community in Myanmar and for the Karen community. Thanks again to all of our speakers and performers, and again to CMRC and STARTS for sponsoring Karen New Year. And congratulations to all of our prize winners. And make sure you do check out those items available at karennewyear.com. All profits go to internally displaced persons on the Thai-Burma border. Peter.
Possibly to a Gueco, Adela Behe, Malaka Pokanyoni to Thought Blog E, La Zoom Pay Miri, La Ula Facebook Miri, Nipasibuba to go at any law, the Possibly Supervasico Puala, Dastahi Potasita to the Depa, Laganyoni Thought Blog E, with a Puala to with us her the Depa, the Dagagagi the Depa, the Gariba, Possibly Supervasico, CMRC, the stocks that are the Sotremas of Papanyoni to Thought, the Mukaleta Gibabatoni law. The Pasari Sawa Basiko, La Puala and Niba, Da Adahi Pidipa, go at any law. The with us to Ale Quabala, KarenNewYear.com, or website Pokuni, either Book of Sotre Master, Mabu Wagalu de Pala, IDP de Ba, La Da Gosser, you got a copy of Gosser, Dalla de Panila, who then with us to Dalasi de Pal, Tona de Pala, but Nibane, Book of Sotre Master, Baba Wagalu de Balaba, Creamy Haplot de Ba.
We would also like to thank Kofule and the newsletter subcommittee for their wonderful work in producing this year's newsletter. And we will be posting that on the Karen New Year website and sending it to all of our Zoom participants as well.
Possibly simple about Kofule, the Wallaqueto newsletter, Takasobi Park subcommittee department, the Awadi Ada Pitama, Awadi Damagi Panila, the newsletter. Taligasoi, Paka Baplat Hola, Kaka, Wala Hetola Zoomege, La website programming, Paka Baplat Hola in Ireland Law, with us Lepa Manuke.
So thank you so much. The live feed to Facebook will now conclude. Thank you to everybody who joined us there. And we're going to end the recording. Everyone in Zoom, you can unmute yourselves and say hello to each other and wish each other happy New Year. And we wish you all the very best for the New Year.
Keep a bucket of a live feed, Zoom, Facebook, with a neighbor, service about Waco, I did, need to thought, law in law, that the Gadi Babola, Udila, Zoom, the Papa, a key, a satellite, Makato, da, Duda go without a satellite to the go dot, service about that, the kind of a Gathin in law, Dabu, service about to go in law, let me to thought, law in law.